Hello friends, how are you? Now I am going to teach in EVS or science chapter number 2, a snake charmer story. You know what is snake? I think it is a Hindi charmer. Charmer means playing. You also can see it sometimes in your village or things. Some people come and bring the snakes in the bamboo box and they can use the pungi music play. The snake will like that dance. It will make you dance. You know it? I think you have seen somewhere else. And pungi means in English bean. B-E-E-N, bean means pungi, understand? So, the story, the student, one boy, Aryanath is telling. In this way, the chapter is starting. So, what he is telling, and one more thing, I have sent this chapter to you long before. I hope you have gone through that chapter, read it, and you can have some idea about it. So now I am going to say chapter, I am going to teach you. I am Aryanath. I can do something special which I am sure none of you can do it. I am going to do something which you cannot do it. Like that he is telling. What he is going to do, you understand? I will tell you. Do you know what? I can play the bean. Bean means pungi. Like that it will come, no? The snake will like that dance. Okay. So he, a small boy, he knows how to play pungi and how to make the snake serve to dance. That is his telling. How he learned it? He has learned this one from his family members. Hereditary. Hereditary means his family may father, like that everybody only doing this one. Snake charmers come only, they are doing. My grandfather, Roshan Nandaji, was famous amongst our people. He is very popular farmer in using the pungi and make the snake to dance. He tells me many stories about his past. Wo iska grandfather means dada, usko bata diya bahut kahani. Ab kaise kiya, kaise wo hai, aise sab hai. Kyunki wo iska dada ji ka time ये बाढ़ नहीं है, नहीं तो बहुत बच्चा, छोटा बच्चा. इस गार्ड फॉर द टाइम दे आर यूजिंग दैट बी एंड स्टेक ओनली फॉर देयर गेनिंग बिकॉज एवरीबडी नीड्स मनी. सो फॉर दिस फैमिली गेनिंग मनी बाय गिविंग डांस यूजिंग दिस पुंगी and the public will see and give them money for them for their enjoyment. You know it. Whenever he is going to the village, they know he is going to do some charming things to the public, so they will gather. Oh, the snake one aa gaya. Like that they gathered and round. Oh, I saw round way, the people will stand or sit in the jamin and watch what he is going to do. You understand? And he is doing this way. Now you see, can you see it? This way you have now got idea about this snake charmers, how they are doing. That the bamboo stick, walk on it, and he will do the punky music. So immediately the snake will dance. You know, the snake doesn't have ears. The snake cannot hear it, any sound and other things. Then, according to the punky music, how the snake will dance? Can you imagine it? This is, the snake will not hear the punky music, sound. But how it dances? He is doing like that, you know. Accordingly, the snake will move the things. I like that. The punk, the snake, wala, kya karega? I saw, like that, they will do, he will do. So, according to his movement, snake also move. That's a call to dance. Really, the snake will not hear the sound of the punky. And not only this one, his grandfather, after make a snake charming gave a bath, the people will stay with him and ask for some medicine. What medicine? He is taking medicines from that is called herbal medicines. Oh, jungle jaake ye medicine ka patta pehle kya hai, isme medicine bana ke deta. Kaise? इसलिए उसका स्नेक बैठने तो भी ये इमीडिएटली जब वो ही विल समबडी द स्नेक विल बाइट समबडी सो व्हाट दे विल डू इमीडिएटली दे विल कॉल हिज ग्रैंडफादर हेलो 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 प्लीज कम दिस माय ब्रदर स्नेक बाइट माय ब्रदर ही इज इन सफरिंग लाइक दैट Immediately, his grandfather will go and do some medicine, herbal and other things and the places. So, immediately he will be recovered. But this immediately he will do it. One day like that, after that, means nobody can save his life. After bite means immediately they have to call his grandfather and do the help. So, he will apply some herbal. Like that they will apply it. So immediately the poison of the snake will remove from his body. So after that they will give some money for the for this his service. Like that he is young. And one more thing. This now the Jalinath I told you a small boy. He also knows how to cure whenever the snake bites somebody. He also learned from his father and grandfather. Now he is also doing the snake bite means immediately he will do some apply some herbal medicine on his spot, the pink area, and immediately he can recover it. But and one more thing, whenever snake is so many types of snakes are there in this world, but all are not poisonous. All are not poisonous. I will tell later which snakes are poisonous, I will tell later. But the Alinath come and see the where the snake bite, from that point itself he knows which snake bite because of his experience. You cannot tell, I cannot tell. But he has got such an experience how to find out which snake bite. Bite means a second record. But nowadays, you know, this snake charming is banned because government has banned that's rare animals like that snake and peacock and all things. They cannot keep it in the house and they cannot utilize for the enjoyment and other things. So nowadays, you cannot see the snake charmer in anywhere in your village or anywhere in India because this was banned. Banned means stopped. Government stopped. If anybody doing like that, immediately the police will come and arrest him, put it in jail. So nobody is doing now itself. But later, as I was a boy, I have seen so many places this snake charmer. say Thomas Dixie. Why, that time there is no van or anything else. When I am coming from the school to home, in the road itself, they make it this boogie playing like that. Every day I will stop and see what is going on like that. So now you people, you students, cannot enjoy such a snake summer things because it was banned in India. Now we have entertainment in so many ways. We have TV and the phone, so many entertainment video games, Facebook, like that, etc. So now there is no chance to see the snake charmer. But like me, when I was a boy, there is no entertainment, no TV, no Android phone, no Facebook, no WhatsApp, nothing. So we get enjoyment watching these snakes, jammers, and other things only. Because we have no entertainment in that age, in those days. But now you got entertainment in so many ways. Even movies also you are watching in the on your mobile itself. Such a facility now you are having because of the technology developed very fast. So that is the reason now you are getting enjoyment, relax by so many ways. But when we are the boys, we don't have any such things. Only in the roadside something playing like that only we have to watch and spend our time for some time. That is the reason. But just those days are very golden days. And now I am going to ask some questions. Please write down. Take paper and pen. I am going to ask it. First question. Have you ever seen anyone playing a bean? Where? Also. Second question, have you ever seen a snake? Were you scared by a snake? Are you afraid of the snake? Tell me. Do you think all snakes are poisonous? Already I told you all snakes are not poisonous. In chapter 1, you read that snakes do not have ears, which you can see. Can the snake hear the bean or does it dance when the bean moves? What do you think? Snakes doesn't have the ears. So the snake cannot hear the bean's music or sound. Then how it dance? You have to give me a small 4 lines or 6 or 5 lines, reply, give the answer and send to me by WhatsApp. Can you do it? Definitely, I hope you will do it. Understand? Okay. These days, it is very difficult. Now the government has made a law that no one can catch wild animals and keep them. Now, government has banned, stopped. They put the rules also. So they made a law against this. tell them how snakes are friends of the farmers. Snakes are friends of the farmers. Farmers, how? They eat the rats in the field, otherwise rats won't eat the grass. The snake will eat the rat. So otherwise rat will eat the grass. So snakes are the friends of the farmer. Snakes are poisonous, but they are giving help to us. They are friends with us. If we are doing any harm to snake, then harm will bite. The snake will bite. Otherwise, snake will not bite anyone. So I never bit the snake in my life. I will not kill any snake in my life. Snake comes also, I will like that, go like that. I never kill the snakes in my life. So you also never kill any snakes, because they are the farmer's best friends. The snakes will eat rats, so rats will not eat your crops. I gave some questions to you. You have to give the answer and send to me by WhatsApp. I think after that I have to check your answers and give the marks in the WhatsApp itself. Make a snake puppet. You see it in this picture. You have to make a snake puppet. Those who are, now you are free, you are staying in your house. You should not go out because of corona, COVID-19. So in this time you can utilize your time in proper way, and you have to make a snake puppet. And you can take picture and send to me to WhatsApp. How many students are making a puppet, a snake puppet, and show to me? I will give mark also. This all, after reopening the school also, I will make it inform to all the students. These students will make it like puppet, snake puppet, everything. I will tell all the students in the assembly. So they will also appreciate you. So you have to use your free time in proper way. Just watching a movie. You can watch movie and other things. But you have to give some time for your study also. That is most important things. Because this is the age for study. My age I cannot study. Your age you can study. So this time you have to use your time in proper way, because you have no work, anything else. You are simply staying in the household. You cannot come out also. So you have to do some proper way. And another thing, I am going to give some English grammar multiple choice question also to you tomorrow, to you by WhatsApp in PDF form. So you should read it and answer it and send to me. I will make it mark, I will correct it and give mark, and I will reply to you in the WhatsApp itself. But don't forget it. But how many students are answering my questions and answering grammar questions, I am going to watch. Understand? Take an old pair of socks. Socks, you know? Socks. You can take old socks. A pair of socks. Two socks. Put one on your arm. You see it here. Stick buttons and bearings with the eyes. Some button or shirt button. That is, you can use it as a snake eyes. Cut out a long red strip. Red color kapda mein long cut ke aisa iske liye. Iska Hindi mein kya hai? Tang. Tang ka Hindi mein kya hai? हेलो चार
जीप
स्नेक का जीप के लिए ऐसा करने का रेड कपड़ा से है ऑन द अदर साइड ऑफ द पेपर मेक वी शेप्ड और कट बिकॉज द स्नेक यू नो नॉट लाइक दैट आवर ट्रंक स्नेक इज हैविंग लाइक दैट टू ट्रंक्स यू सी कार स्नेक्स ट्रंक इज नॉट लाइक दैट आवर ट्रंक इज लाइक दैट बट स्नेक ट्रंक इज ऐसा टू है understand? In conclusion, this chapter number 2 is Snake Charmer's story, color. You understand what I told you, the snakes, charmer, what they will do and how they are playing with bean. Bean means pungi. In English, bean, in Hindi, pungi. In Tamil, Magudi, 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 Pungi, Bean, all are same. So you have to, his grandfather was usually doing this checks number summer to the public. Public will gather and see the things, how they is making the bean and how the snake is dancing like that, they enjoy it. And at the end of the thing, they give some money to his grandfather. This is his earning for the survival. And one more thing, after that also, he is not only doing the snake song only. Other things also he is doing. Some, he has to get the herbals from the jungles, forest, and do treatment for the snake bite. Snake bite is a, even still now also in your village, maybe somebody will be there. They will do some herbal patta leaves. They can crush it and put it. Immediately the poison will remove. So the person will be survive. Late means definitely the snake bite wala will die. You understand, no? They are very careful. In future also, in your surroundings also, any snake bite, immediately you take them to hospital. Very urgent, we take to hospital. Otherwise, you cannot save his life. And his grandfather, then his father, and now his grandson, Aryana. He is also doing this. He is a small bacha, even though he is doing this. He is also doing this bail and making the snake dancing and snake charming game, play. So you have to study. Now I have told the lesson very clearly. This lesson already I have sent to you through WhatsApp. You can open that text chapter number 2 and see what I have told and see, read it very carefully. Even though in this lesson, if you have any doubt, still you have doubt, you can ask me by sending WhatsApp message to me. So I will immediately, I will clear you. Whenever you are sending the reply to me, through sending message to me, don't forget to write your name and your contact phone number. It is must. Which student sent like that, I want to know. No? So you can ask the question, niche your name and your contact number. You have to send. Immediately I will call you or I will send WhatsApp message to you and clear your doubt. Now you have to go through this lesson which I have sent already to you. One time to two times you can read it very carefully. You can read it. Anything you could not understand in this lesson, if you do not know the meaning of that lion, anything, you can freely ask me. I am here to clear your doubt. I am here to develop your education. Understand? Thank you very much.